usually start off real slow, introduce myself. You already know who it is, man. If you don't know who it is, look at the title. It's probably right over my head, man. Look at the title, you know what I mean? Look down at the bottom, we got a little explanation of what's going on. Figure it out on your own. I'm going through some things right now. I'm going through some things because I try to be fair and impartial when I do these videos, you know what I mean? But I get all kinds of, the last video I did, matter of fact, it was 2 videos ago. I did the video about Bin Laden. Listen, I'm just having fun with it. Look at, the channel is a comedy channel. At the bottom of everything is comedy. Do you cats go to comedy shows and go, hey, Cat Williams, don't call him Little Tink Tink. His name is really Ray Ray. Are you serious? Are you serious? Yo, stop it, B. All you E-thugs who get online, watch the videos all the way through, and then send your little puppy dog comments, if I see you in my set, I'll punch you in the face. Well, what are you doing? What kind of gangbanger goes on YouTube, watches videos, and puts threatening comments in there? Then, I got 2 people, I'm not even gonna name your names. I'm not even gonna name your names, because you don't get any publicity here. I don't publicize idiots. You understand what I'm saying to you? You two are idiots. First of all, when you're criticizing someone and you're saying, hey, I went on Wiki, and I saw you couldn't read. Numero uno, I don't have a Wiki page. That's number one. Number two, I can't read? Really? Seriously? Oh man, I got a Twitter page, a Facebook page, all the posts are mine. Not only can I read, I have a relatively decent vocabulary. Am I the smartest in the world? Probably not. But I'm way smarter than somebody who spells intelligent without the I-N. Retarded without the R-E. Are you tarded? Are you? Stop it, B. Don't waste your time. So let me help you all out with something. Your comments, I appreciate them, especially if they're there to cause some type of discussion. But when your comments are, you're stupid, nigger, that's not even a comment. You wasted your time writing it. It took me a half a second to read it. It took you 3 minutes to write it, because if you're dumb enough to put in my comments, you're stupid, nigger, you're not that bright at all. You wasted your time. You should be spending that time in a GED class somewhere, getting yourself educated. You're a big, bold, or you know what? I said I wasn't a customer. Fuck you and your little pussy-ass comments, man. You E-thugs, take your a box, like a large refrigerator box of dicks and eat them all. Because you're stupid. Who gets online to be a gangster? There's no gangster manual online. You don't get points for that. You can't go outside and say, yo, you ain't gonna do shit to me because I just slandered 5 motherfuckers on Twitter. No points for that, B. It's like kicking a midget's ass. Nobody's gonna give you props for that. And what happens if the midget fucks around and whips your ass? It's a lose-lose, dumbass. Learn how to gamble. You're playing with 3% odds. There's a 3% chance you might catch me on an off day and your comment might piss me off. But there's a 97% chance that I'm gonna laugh at you, screenshot it, and put it all over Twitter so everybody can see your fucked up grammar and your syntax is incorrect, you ignorant fucks. It's not my fault that you can't whip anybody's ass. It's your fault for thinking that you're gonna get some type of... Listen, you put your little comments out there and nobody knows who you are, still. Nobody knows who I am. I don't care. But what I'm not doing is going page to page and flaming comment boards. Do you know what flaming is? It's 2 different meanings of flaming. The new meaning of flaming is that you go on websites and you post over and over a bunch of angry comments. I call it e-thugging, they call it flaming. It's not a black thing. White people flame too. You know what the other definition of flaming is? Okay. You know what flaming is, because anybody that'll post on somebody's wall a bunch of angry shit behind a closed door is a flamer. Okay, so flame off, you bitch-built motherfuckers. Stop it, B. Nobody's scared of you. Nobody's thinking about you. Your Facebook account should be shut down. Your Twitter should be done. You know what your Twitter account should be? At I'mReallyABitchBehindClosedDoors.com. You're nothing to me. Stop with the comments saying you're going to do something to me. You're not. I weigh all of 150 pounds. And collectively, all of the E-thuggers in the world could get together and still not kick my ass. You know why? Because nobody's kicking my ass with a keyboard. Never. Ever, ever. Out of here, miss.
Well, that's all for this week's episode. Stay tuned for the next episode of Stop It, B with Thelonious Monk. Bye-bye.